digital rupee instead of Bitcoin. Reserve Bank of India is uncomfortable with Bitcoin. That's why looking for possibilities of issuing its own digital fiat currency like a digital rupee, Cointelegraph reports. According to the CEO of the bank, Sudarshan Sen, RBI is studying an alternative to the Indian rupee, a digital currency which will be issued by the Reserve Bank of India in place of the physical one. As already known, India is one of those countries which are approaching positively, at the same time cautiously towards digital currencies.